welcome to today's vlog. I get to hang out with the wife today, which never happens. I only get to hang out with her like one day a week. So we are in Indianapolis to watch basketball all day. I was supposed to take that exit. I forgot to take that exit. I was supposed to take that exit. I'll take the next exit. It's all relevant. Where the crappy Colts play. So we are up here today to actually watch high school basketball. Some of you won't understand this, but in Indiana, high school basketball is really popular. And we are up here to watch New Albany versus Silver Creek. We both went to New Albany. I don't get to go to as many games as I want to, because I'm usually in a building doing lessons. Yes, my GPS is a British accent. I find it makes her seem like she knows where she's going so much more.
She always picks the wrong line.
The Pacers Athletic Center rejoins Jeremiah Johnson.
Thank you, Brian. We are shining a spotlight on basketball at all levels on Basketball Day in Indiana. No better place to be than the Pacers Athletic Center in Westfield. 360 teams are signed up for the NDU Basketball Winter League. This is actually opening day. Brandon Lafferman is the COO of the Pacers Athletic Center. This facility opened 2 years ago. To see where it is today for the Pacers, naming the facility, what a journey.
So when you get here early enough, you get a good seat. There's a girls game on before New Albany plays Silver Creek. We found some friends of ours. They got front row. We'll be on the vlog. It doesn't matter if it's high school girls basketball. Coaches screaming at the officials. It's hilarious.
Really?
Great job here today. Wish you all the best for the rest of the season.
37, New Albany 37, Silver Creek 34.
Mom, will you watch out?
I mean, it really does. It really blows my mind that they're not pressing.
Hey, they score!